type of lemon. You can say the big lemon. Big lemon, this bromelius comes sorted. So if it comes, this one is, this one is watermelon. So this is sweet and this is sour. Not too much, but it's okay. This is the lemon. And this kale leaves, we have to, actually we are using two types of kale. One is green, one is black.
Green and red.
Yes, this one, marinate with the sauces, peanut sauce. Yes, peanuts and soy, we mix it and we and some of the garnish with some meat bits and some flax. Actually roasted peanut, but we have not today, so we don't put this flax. Actually we put on peanut. Yes. So if it comes that people, some people are some peanuts allergic, so you have to think that this having good on peanuts. So if you think just take care of the on you can lemons means this one is this is soya and this peanut dressing.
Peanut dressing.
This is lemon in here, no, this is the big lemon.
Pomelo is the big lemon. This is
Pomelo,
Japanese lemon.
I mean lemon juice, it's not lemon, it's pomelo.
It's also
there is lemon juice on the dressing, no?
Yes.
That the guy they ask you.
He asked you for the lemon juice.
In the dressing?
Yeah, we asked the dressing.
Yes.
This is no meaning.
Okay, can you explain what the dressing has inside?
Because in our nature, dressing lemon juice.
Yes, explain them what is the dressing for the. Okay, explain them what is the dressing, sir.
Dressing is soya and peanut sauce. We make the mix.
What else we put inside?
And we put honey also.
Lemon juice, soy sauce, peanut butter, salt, pepper. Peanut butter. Actually, peanut sauce means it's not peanut, it's peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
This one is rock shrimp, popcorn rock shrimp. This one just we have to cut a bit fry. So this one we have to put, what is this one?
Harp and spicy mayo. Spicy mayo.
Spicy mayo. So both of these going on here.
Iceberg.
And this is actually we have
grilled.
Grilled.
Lemon grilled.
This one is grilled lemon.
With paprika.
And some
we don't give yet. Okay? Maybe we are not going to put it on the menu. We will